So this is the last day, well it's not actually daylight anyway yet, of British Summertime 2015, 24th October. Time 06:54 hours. Car declined again in the Cork crash point. It's that crash point. Ooh, look at that, different colour temperature. Anyway, the Wetherspoons Beer Fest is on still, luckily. I have some cash in my pocket, luckily. London time, if you like. So, nothing else. On to Newport. And if I was going to Cardiff, that's the bus I would get, but I'm not. I'm going to Newport that way. It's raining, it's dark, it's a Saturday, it's a beer fest. My debit card is working again. So far, relatively good. That was the coffee. This is the beer. As part of the beer festival, 189. This is Low Blow, a New Zealand beer brewed in the UK by Shepherd Neame. And he's forgetting all the stuff, and he has to enter his password, and Fork and Brewer, some guy called Kelly Ryan, 4.7% alcohol by volume, very clear, very well presented, cool, nice bit of carpet in, Mr. Manning, promoted. Hugely lemony. Very lemony. B++. I like lemony. I can see why people wouldn't like lemony, but I like it. It's that, which is this. It's an O with a slash through it, which we don't have in the English alphabet. Nordic Noir, oatmeal stout, 4.5% alcohol by volume, Nong O Brewery, Grimstad, Norway. Luckily, brewed by the Witchwood Brewery. Oh my. Anyway, what a quick sniff. Smells chocolatey and stouty. Oh, my nose is going. Very stouty. B+. Well presented, well made. I'm a great stout fan. I like it. And that's nice. There is a hint of breakfast about it though. Hell knows what I'm talking about. Work progresses apace at the new tiny level in sunny Newport, where it's raining. It's all rather grey and damp. But there is a beer fest inside. This place is full today. I'm that far away from the front. Anyway, this is a cherry porter. Number 18 yard from Crafted Ales, Shepherd Neame, getting a little craft thing. 4% alcohol by volume, cherry porter. Cold, really cold. I can't smell the aroma. Could be anything. Actually, cherry in the body. More in the finish. Nice! B+. Slightly less busy.
This is Nectar by Ooster. It's 5 point something. I'm just checking. 5.2. I think it's 5.25. Although I'm not quite sure. No real head, as you can see. Nice bubbles. Smells slightly hoppy. Hint of citrus. Long finish. Pleasing. Great fruity finish, actually. B plus. Oh no, Yasmin Alibi Brown is on the TV. Why is she wearing a poppy? It's grey. It's very grey. However, it's time for chips. The Pennon Week. Where welcome is. And it's wet outside. Okay, this is Baxter's Brings, Bread of Heaven, 4% alcohol by volume. I'm not sure. I'm worried. Let's have a little sniff. But it is real wood. English hops. Not bad. B plus. Traditional ale. In pints.